Wish I could have got the whole duel. But I almost kicked his butt. But from paying attention to the phone, I got my bucket. Easily beating her. Character page. What rank is her elemental jackromancer? That I do know very well. Placebinder, nice. See what he uses now. Okay. Orky Vader. Dang. Interesting. Great duel. I wonder if it's time to have some fun. Go again. This time I'm going to be using Damien. See how this goes. I don't know how this is going to go, but let's see. Have some fun with him. Dang. I should have healed. Whew. I went out of there horribly. Hey. Fast. Very dull, though. You need to finish Exalted fast. I haven't used Stone Crusher in a while. Let's try this. Had some fun with it. Man, you truly like this dueling style of moving all over the place. I hate how evasive Orc is. Man. Well, I guess today is the day I get my butt kicked. Lets me test class. Classes. Let's see. I never use this as much. I don't know how this is gonna go. Lycan versus Thief of Hours. Rank 5. I believe he might have his rank 10. Yep, rank 10, like I knew. I don't even know how to use this class. I forgot if Lycan can stun. It seems like he's doing that. Yep. Can I just get that hit on you? I need the HP! Totally forgot. To use that class. Still, great duel. What should I use now? Do I have anything else in here worthy of using? That I still don't remember how to use? Huh. I haven't used Necromancer in so long. Let's try this Ultra Size. Bank. Unequipped, please. Sorry. I need me skeleton.
And now I need to heal.
I'm infected. I'm infected. I have not used this class in a while. But still, it was fun.
Bank pets. You sold Necro? Did
you buy with ACs?
Oops. Oh wow, 12 minutes. Let's see. Neither did I. I haven't used this one in a while. It was the top class to use before, but I have not used this in a while.
Okay.
I'm guaranteed to crit. I kind of wish I could make a class like that. Come on. Heal me. Ah, crap.
Well, darn.
Oh, Eternal. Oh, I gotta use Damien for that. I have to use Damien. I could barely beat it before with using Damien, but this can help. I have Eternal as well, but I can hardly use it because I don't know how to.
That would not go as far. Stunned. That's why. Wonder what class can handle the turtle.
Let's see, where is my where is it? Shadow Walker time. There we go. Let's try that on for size. This is a good class here if you know how to use it well. LDK and RBM. I'm gonna have to think of those to see what classes he's talking about.
Dang. So close. Down. To 110. It's a powerful class. If only in sequin, says, which need to be practiced.
I don't want Damien to go in the bank. I want Alpha Omega to go in the bank. Let's go ahead and switch out for... What other class have I actually used before? Let's have some fun with Elemental Jackalmancer. He used that on me before, so I'll use it on him. Have some fun with it.
Knew that one. Knew that one. Fast. Yes, I have. Maybe.
Lays Binder. I don't want the Book of Lore. I want my house. Someone used Lightcaster when I was in the battle on. Interesting. Blaze Binder. Switch out. Just put it in the bag, I guess. 100 out of 100 items. I'll clear it up later. Blaze Binder. There we go. I got some good skills with Blaze Binder. I've used this a lot, and I love it. But apparently my good skills don't do crap.
Man. Ability.
Okay, let's go ahead and put Elemental Dracomancer back in the bank. Anything else? Yeah, Shadowwalker of Time can go in the bank.
Maybe not. But I get hit with it a lot.
Let's have some fun with Arch Paladin. I don't even know how this is gonna go. I haven't used this in a while. Dang. Down to 324. Whoa.
Whoa. Did not think that would happen.
But, hey, I won.
Yes, it was. How do you... use eternal so well? I can't do anything.
Morning. I was actually surprised that someone else was actually going to show up. Yeah, I know, but not many people remember or know.
I'm like, it says it on our syllabus, so I don't feel bad for anybody that didn't show.
Actually, today we're not really supposed to have class.
Well, he didn't have class on Thursday, so...
Well, he had class, but didn't count it as...
That's what I'm saying, though. He could have made us be here. He could have made our test due, and then us just be here.
Yep.
So
it's understandable.
And it's not like school policy that he doesn't have class today.
Actually, it is. The semester ended on Monday.
They're allowed to have a mandatory review.
I can agree with that. Well, he's introducing new material today. Going over the lattice, rectum, and harmonic motion. I know we haven't, but he's teaching that today because it's on the final exam.
I was saying this is a review for it. He's already given it to us. We've already seen it.
We haven't seen harmonic motion. He hasn't taught his harmonic motion. That's what he said last class. That's why he said he's teaching it this class.
But it was on my math lab, which was in they have the how-tos on my math lab. So, like, that's the difference between, like, a high school class and a college class. In a college class, they can say, hey, learn this, and that counts. So... that's why I'm like, I have no pity for anybody that's not here today, because they should be. I was having this discussion with somebody just the other day about how, you know, that's the power of a college professor. They can say, I'm going to teach you this, but you need to learn this on your own. And then people just have to deal with it.
Yeah, that's true.